stop following us.
We're following her in, thank you. If there was another way, I wouldn't come within a league of you.
It's just like the rhyme. The wind is leading us straight to
Crescent Moon Lagoon. Quick, Mummy, we must be the first to cross.
Give it up, Mrs. Hook. Years at sea have put a spring to my step.
You are rather spry, Mr. Burns, but I do hold other advantages. Lady Buccaneers first. Mind your pirate manners. Thank you.
Kind of the lady.
Hi. No fair.
Ow. Fair in love of treasure and racing for it.
Oy.
What a snip. What's all the commotion? Are they all right back there?
Oh, best to ignore their caterwauling, Mumsy. The first rule of racing is never look back.
Now we do.
Meet. We can pull to the other side.
Great idea, Sonny. Cheer up, Mumsy. We can catch up to them hooks. The race ain't over till it's over.
Where are we heading now?
The maroon sand dune.
Wheels, water, and blast furnaces.
This way. Big boy seems to have gotten himself in a bind. The sand is quite unsafe.
Serves him right for cheating.
The hooks cheat? The bloody idea.
Boy, that sea slug of a son of yours cut the bridge and left us stranded.
James, is that so?
Well,
me hook might have slipped.
Hooks do not need to cheat to win. You have my word. There will be no more shenanigans. Now, do help my boy, if you please.
I'm way ahead of you, Mama Hook. Captain, grab onto this.
Come on, Babs.
No worse for wear. Thank you kindly, gentlemen. Now, let the race resume.
But how are we gonna get across?
I got that covered, too.
Mr. Bones, isn't it about time you had enough?
Not a bad idea, Mrs. Hook. Because I could beat you and your sonny boy in my sleep.
Crackers, if this were a nagging contest, they'd both win. Look alive!
Going into that crater.
Well, what do we do? We supposed to follow the wind down there?
Well, if your rhyme is right, the Doubloon Monsoon should be around here somewhere. Whoa, listen.
Who won the race?
The first team to pluck out a doubloon, that's all.
Boy!